Hello children, today here is a conversation between two friends about acid attacks. Here we start our conversation. Ramesh. Hello Amit, have you heard about Babita? Her friend attacked on her with acid. Amit. Oh, I didn't know about this. But why he did so? Ramesh. She only refused to continue her friendship with him. Amit. Oh, only for this reason he attacked her? How disgusting. Ramesh. Today it is a huge problem for all. Incidents of acid attacks not only take place in developing countries but all over the world. Amit. Yes, you are right. Approximately 1500 acid attacks are recorded worldwide annually. But some countries like Bangladesh, India, Pakistan, Nepal have the highest incidents. Ramesh. And this type of attacks ruin the whole life of victim, including financial security, social status and their career. Amit. Perpetrators use acid because it is easy to purchase and more easy to use than knives and guns. I think purchasers and sellers should be sentenced for non-bailable jail. Only then innocent people can be safe. I hope you would have liked the video, and if you have liked it, please share it. Thank you.